Where's your freaking wig?
It makes my head itchy.
You look cute just like that, Trishy.
Thank you. I'm debating whether I'm going to grow hair when all this is done, because bald is beautiful.
Over the break for this show, Trish, our nanny, a woman we love and consider family, was diagnosed with breast cancer. It was a blow to everyone.
So here we go. I'm ready to get my first treatment. I'm really, really scared. But it'll be okay. And just see how it goes. 3 days after chemo, and I just feel so dreadful today.
Of course, this is my hair.
So I just finished my third chemo. Woo, 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 woo. That's three down. I'm halfway there.
I'm a week out of my last chemo. And I have to say, I'm miserable. I mean, look at my face.
I'm so sick of this. One more to go, goddammit. One more. And I'm done.
And you're done.
And I'm done.
You look cute today.
Thank you. I feel like dog shit.
We dealt with it the best we could, with love and support and attempted humor.
Why don't you wear it?
Where I do wear it. It's in my car.
The very expensive wig.
I know. Don't say that because it makes me feel bad. I'm going to go get it.
The point is, oh, I'll come with you, Trish.
No, I'll get it by myself.
Why?
I'll just bring it in.
No, come. Please come.
Oh, God, I'm bashed into the carpet.
Please come. Please come. Wait, you got to see this magic.
Oh, boy.
When I first met Trish, she has an accent. So immediately people think classy.
If you see a few things in the car that belong to you, don't say anything about them.
You're disgusting. But she's a hoarder, no doubt. Oh my God, are these my towels? Well, this was established season one. Can we go back? Is this a joke?
No.
Is this a joke?
No.
Right, confirmed. What now, say you?
Look at this!
Stop it. It's
Jeez, Trish.
Look, I look like a regular person.
Let me see, Trishy. You know what, fuck it. I liked it better when you were. Bring my fucking towels back, bitch.